Hi friend, today we are going to discuss the new rearrangement reaction, that is Brooks rearrangement reaction. These are the example of anionic rearrangement reaction. Here there is formation of anion and then there is rearrangement take place. In this reaction there is use of hydroxycyclic alkyl molecules which can reacted in presence of the R ally, that is base, to form cyclic ether as a final product of this reaction. Cyclic group can be migrate from the carbon to oxygen atom. The general reaction, these are the substrate molecule. In the substrate, the both hydroxy group as well as the cyclic group present on the same carbon atoms reacted. In this, this group may be from aliphatic or aromatic groups. Again, with the cyclic three R groups, it may be again from aromatic groups or aliphatic groups reacted in presence of base. Here, the use of base to abstract proton from the highly acidic oxygen containing proton atoms. Then there is formation of the cyclic ether as a final product of this reaction. In this reaction, there is migration take place. The cyclic group migrate from the carbon atom toward the oxygen atoms. That is, there is formation of this final product. The mechanism of this reaction. In the reaction mechanism, the step first, there is abstraction of proton from the hydroxy groups by the base to form alkoxide ion. Formation of alkoxide ion. Now in the step first, the substrate molecule like here R1, R2 bonded between this SI, here 3R groups, OH. Now the substrate molecule reacted in presence of base. The use of alkyl lithium as a base for this reaction. Now here this bonding electron shifted toward this electronegative alkyl groups. Therefore this alkyl group act as a base and base abstract the acidic proton from this hydroxy groups to form here R1, R2, SI, R3 groups, O minus ion. In step second, the alkoxide ion, that is act as a nucleophile. Therefore, the nucleophilic attack take place on this molecule. That is, the oxygen contain non-bonded pair of electron, that is electron rich molecule, act as a nucleophile, and this nucleophile donate electron toward the electron deficient silicon atoms to form a three membered cyclic pentacoordinate molecules. Now there is formation of three membered molecule. Here these are the R1, R2 groups. Then formation of three membered SI R3 with silicon bearing as a negative charge. Now these are the highly unstable molecule. Therefore there is bond breaking take place. This bonding electron shifted toward this carbon atoms to form carbanion molecules. There is formation of carbanion. Now this carbanion abstract the proton from the base. In the step first, the base abstract H plus ions, that is proton abstraction. This proton again abstracted by these molecules. To form the final product of this reaction like R1, R2, हियर ओ एस आई आर थ्री ग्रुप्स एंड द न्यूली बॉन्डेड दैट इज एच फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सिलाइल ईथर. Now these are the two practice examples. You can write correct product as well as mechanism for this reaction.